So check this out. I love being first in the water. Stepping in with all my gear, the burden of the tank and weights lifts off as I enter. The first few ripples on the glassy surface, they slowly dissipate. Normally, the spot I go to is dominated by kite surfers with the wind funneling down from the mountains. But this morning, it's still. Today is a day for diving. You know, in a few weeks, the water level will be dropping fast, 2 feet per day, thanks to minimal snowpack and the overwatering lawns in the desert. As the water drops, new dive spots open up. And even though it makes the walk to the shore longer or makes backing down the launch with the boat more challenging, we can now reach areas that were previously too deep. A 30-foot drop brings underwater topography closer, making it accessible for many of my advanced divers. You know, this mirrors my life. I faced a lot of changes, lost friends, and discovered new parts of myself. Whether loved, liked, or misunderstood, I'm still first in the water, exploring new terrains and causing ripples. Remember, as long as you've got air, you're all right.